understand, so let's just use that last one. You are in London's upper class district when someone is pickpocketed.
Alright, who wants to be pickpocketed?
Well, I'm an easy target, so they can pick me.
Okay. Oh. Oh no, you've been pickpocketed? Alright.
They've stolen my pocket watch, I think.
Oh, okay. That sounds quite problematic, so I think you should probably add like either 1d10 or 1d5 to both rage or despair, depending on his reaction. This is how the game works, so you just keep moving up and down in scales.
I am adding it to despair because I'm very sad that I lost my pocket watch, I think.
Okay, well, 1d10 and add it to your despair. Oh no!
I was incredibly attached to that pocket watch.
No, I'm sad you lost your pocket watch because I was going to steal it from you and use it to buy drugs.
Well, that's as it turns out.
And now I might not get any drugs. That makes me angry. I'm gonna add to my rage. Gar mad. Gar want drugs. Gar want drug money.
Listen, Gar. If we find the gentleman who stole my pocket watch, then you can sell it for drugs.
Oh. you let me do that?
What?
Wait, are you being sincere about this?
I'm old and infirm. I have forgotten what I just recommended to you. I've decided that my short-term memory is not what it's used to be.
I wonder what we should do about this. I have to make a decision, which means I now have to make a despair roll. Make an important decision. The persona should roll above his despair.
So you roll like 100?
Oh, I made an important decision.
What is it? You look like you've come to some sort of conclusion, Gar.
I'm gonna troll the East End and beat the shit out of everyone I see until I find out who took your pocket watch.
That is a fantastic idea. Do you have any oranges?
Oranges. I'm afraid I held out my oranges and turned them into works before. Oh, that's sad. I have to add some despair.
I feel as though while you're beating up people throughout the East End, if you found some oranges, that would be helpful. I will tag along.
That sounds great.
To find some oranges. I suppose I'm probably in despair or the fact that I don't have any oranges. So that'll go up. Oh god. It's a tough roll. Alright.
Alright.
Have you found my pocket watch yet?
I don't know. Let me try and roll below my oldness. Which is gonna be tough for me. Oh no! I didn't find your pocket watch. That's gonna add to my despair and rage.
Oh, well, why the hell not? You said you were Gar, I'm disappointed.
Oh, that makes me sad too.
I feel as though I would be angry that you haven't found my damn pocket watch.
Oh, yeah? Let's see if that makes me angry enough to attack Woodhouse. roll against my rage. A violent action requires a person to roll below his rage. That's easy for me. Oh no! Oh! I failed. Oh, I can't attack Woodhouse. He's so nice. Oh.
I don't even notice. I'm far too busy eyeing everyone that walks by because they're all hooligans. And one of them has my watch, and Gar is doing absolutely nothing about it.
Well, I'm helping by suggesting we beat people up.
Well, suggestions don't result in people being beat up. They just result in talking.
All right. Well, I'm just going to find the first likely person I see. Which, try my oldness roll again. Oh, I failed again. This is... I add despair.
You're unable to find a person? Is that your oldness role?
No, I found... I can't find, like, an appropriate person to beat up without the cops watching. This is so awful. I'm going to have to... Let's see if I can write a poem. I think that's a below despair roll. Oh, I failed, I failed to write a poem? Oh, I'm going to still try, though, because I have to do this for 4 hours.
You're writing a poem instead of finding my pocket watch. You know what? I think you stole my pocket watch.
Forsooth, to blobbery ficus. That sounds pretty good. What?
I'm confident that you are in possession of my pocket watch, sir, and I demand satisfaction.
Are you challenging me to a duel?
No, I'm challenging you to give me back my pocket watch.
Oh, see if I can come up with a convenience. Nope.
So you were standing right beside me.
Sir, I find your accusation awful as I wave at you with your pocket watch in my hand.
Is that my watch?
What?
In your hand. I must have dropped it. Can I have it back? Wait, what do I roll for infirm? Is it against my oldness?
Any kind of health checks, if you're trying to do something that...
I'm trying to see whether or not he remembers his pocket watch has been pickpocketed, or if he just sees it and, I must have dropped it.
To test your wisdom, you roll below your oldness.
Below my oldness.
Oh, no.
That's my stolen pocket watch!
Oh.
I told you that you took it.
Well, I don't remember that. I'm going to try to outwit Woodhouse with my oldness of 16. Oh, and I fail. Look, a baby wolf!
I feel like that makes me angry, and I'm going to add 4 to my rage.
Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm going to add to my despair.
I hold out my hand and glare at you.
Are you accusing me of something, sir? Why, that's outrageous!
The pocket watch is in your hand right now, and it's mine.
Sir? We don't have time for an argument like this. In fact, as I look at your pocket watch, I know we don't have time for an argument about this right now. We have to find your watch.
Oh, right. Where are we going? Oh, wait. No, I'm rolling against my oldness for that one.
For wisdom and check?
I glare at you. I continue to hold out my hand and glare.
Oh, well. Okay.
Give me the watch, all right. And let's go get drugs.
All right. I give you the watch.
And that makes my despair get less, I imagine.
Now I need to make a oldness check for wisdom. Oh, I fail. Hey, there's that guy with the watch! I'm gonna attack you. Rage check. Oh, I succeed my rage check, so I can now attack you if I want. Do whatever.
Did my despair go down for finding my watch?
If you want. Yeah.
I don't really know why I wouldn't.
It's pretty much whatever. Since there's no benefit to having scores high or low, you can be whatever you want, so you can subtract from if you want. But Gar is going to attack Woodhouse. I demand satisfaction. That watch belongs to a good friend of mine.
Hold on, I might attack Woodhouse too.
Attack Woodhouse.
Oh, well, my wisdom check means I...
You failed something?
I failed.
You're gonna attack yourself?
Well, I'm trying to figure out how Woodhouse doesn't understand. It's just like, okay, I guess I'll check my rage too. So I rolled more than my rage. Does that mean I am not angry?
Well, you fail your rage, so you can't actually attack yourself, but that probably makes you sad.
Okay, so I'm sadder.
That's okay, because I'm about to snap you out of it.
Okay, so I look at you and say that...
too late, I'm already attacking. I rolled below my rage before.
I think is the correct response. So I get punched.
Well, I guess we'll resolve this as a duel. So make a rage roll. Oh, I failed my rage roll.
I rolled... Oh, is there like a rage roll button that I'm supposed to press?
If you highlight your token, there's buttons along the top that are put there for rage, despair, and oldness.
Gotcha. So, I rolled under it.
Wow, okay. I receive a wound.
I hit you with a pocket watch.
Damn it. Okay, so you see those buttons along the bottom that say punch? The one that says punch or fail 2 meters? Click on that and then hit my token.
I rolled an 80 versus what? Your oldness of 16.
Okay. Now I gotta look up the wound rules. So many rules in this game. Wounds. I receive a wound.
Alright, so you tried to attack me, it didn't work, you hurt yourself, and I stood there with the watch not understanding what was going on.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I'm hurt, but I'm not dying.
Gar!
How
did you get hurt?
Oh, I don't know, some guy hit me with a watch. Makes me sad.
That bastard, that makes me sad. Oh god, that makes me sad too. I'm really sad, actually.
How sad are you? How
80,
you? Oh, you're
81.
80. Okay. Yeah. If your despair, once your despair reaches 90 or above, you must try to murder yourself. Otherwise, and if you fail, you lose 1d10 rate.
I am not that sad yet.
You should lose 1d10 despair.
But I basically choose when I get more despair. So. Do I just elect to kill myself when I'm tired of playing? I don't know.
Usually, when I play this war, when I've seen it played, it's usually like groups of like 4 to 6 people, and by the end, everyone's just trying to kill each other.
All right.
Well, I don't.
So, did you find my damn watch?
I thought, you know, I swear I had it, but now it's gone. Someone must have that pickpocket. He must have robbed me, too! Oh, I'm gaining rage.
This is just ridiculous. I mean, first I get my watch stolen, then you get your watch stolen, then you get no drugs. And I'm sure the drugs would make you feel great, but you're just not getting them. I bet that makes you really unhappy.
Oh. You know what would make me happier? Let's go find a drink. I need a drink after all this.
Alright, let's go find a drink.
Okay.
Do you know the time?
Shit. I thought I had a watch. No, I don't know what time it is.
Hold on, I'll check my watch. Oh, it's time to get a drink.
Hey, there's that guy with the watch. Wait a minute. How did you get the watch back? I gotta roll my wisdom.
What watch?
Oh, I fail. You already got a replacement watch? So why are we out here looking for another guy's list? Let's just sell that one.
We're not out here looking for another watch. We're out here heading to go get a drink.
Huh? Let me check my...
Yeah, I succeeded on my oldness roll to be able to say that.
Oh, okay. Well, okay, I guess. Alright, fine. I'm gonna drink. Wait. What if that pickpocket stole my money, too?
It's fine, we'll just sell you to the knight.
Oh, alright. Okay. Are any of these bars open? Let's check randomly.
1d10, 5 or more?
Sure.
No, the bars are closed.
What the? I really need a drink. Oh, I'm up at 78 rage.
Also adding despair. I am over 80 for both.
My god.
I should be happier that I got my watch back, but I don't understand that it was ever gone. So all the bars are closed. Alright, fine.
What kind of a town is this where the bars are closed? I need a drink. I definitely need a drink because I'm an alcoholic. It's written into my character sheet.
I believe that you should face your problems.
Let's see if I can... Is there a role to face my problems? I think there is. To make an important decision, the persona should roll above his despair. Sincere person. Below his despair. I guess this is an important decision, so I have to roll above my despair.
Do I have to roll against my despair to see if I'm sincere about facing your problems?
If you feel like it, sure, why not?
I roll way less than my despair, which is really high.
Okay. I don't have a problem.
Oh, well that's good. Hold on. No, you don't have a problem.
I know. I drink, I fall down, no problem.
Well, we have a plan, so now we just need to find drinks.
Hmm. But all the bars are closed. Wait, see if I have a great idea or not. I have an idea. You know.
Is it just break into the bar and drink as much as we can? Because that was my idea.
Well, that's
I think it's great too.
that's That's a terrible idea. I say we just break into the bar and drink as much as we can.
Wow. I'm glad I came along with you. You are a genius.
All right, let's see. I guess I'm rolling... Is this rage? No, this is... I have to roll above my old list to try and break into the bar forcefully.
Okay, I'm just going to watch you, because I'm old.
All right. That door was easy. Easy pickings. Unfortunately, he didn't have your watch.
Excellent.
Despair, because I succeeded.
Yeah, I'm fine with losing some despair, because now I get to have... And I'm in a bar. I'm inside. Old people like being inside.
Right. I am drinking.
I am sitting down, and I ask for some warm milk.
Warm milk?
Warm milk.
The hell you think? What the hell do you think this is? This is a bar. It's not a dairy.
That makes me sad.
Oh my god! How high is your despair now?
72. No, 82, sorry.
Oh my god.
I saw it just sitting there watching you drink.
You know, I once owned a cow.
What color was it?
It was a beautiful cow. I loved it. I loved it very, very much. And then one day, we were being hunted by the evil French.
And the French are evil.
And we were in the back. We were trying to hide out, but that cow wouldn't stop moving. So in order to keep ourselves hidden from the French, I had to smother it. But it was a baby.
Makes me I'm gonna roll against my oldness to see if I stay awake during this terrible story.
No,
damn it.
Oh, wait, you do.
Right. Your story was terrible.
What?
Terrible.
I understand what you just said. Thank you. That makes me lose despair. Actually, it makes me lose. Whatever.
I'm super angry right now. Like, angry, and I'm at 82, rage and despair.
All right. You want some milkers? Because I'm really drunk and I don't know very well. Let's go find you some milkers. I'm going to start going looking for prostitutes.
I'm going to go ahead and say that lowers my despair.
Prostitutes! Prostitutes! See if I can find any prostitutes. Checking as my oldness is awful.
If I were to also try and find some prostitutes, I would roll against my oldness and try to get less?
Yeah, okay.
Well, we found some whores.
Well, you found
rolled an 8.
There you go. My friend here said he really needs some milkers. I just had an idea. You know, prostitutes are criminals. What if one of them took your watch?
Let's ask them after. Wait. Let's ask them after.
All right.
Also, where's the money? I hold my hand out again.
Oh, shit. Hang on a second. I'm going back to the bar.
I try to convince the prostitutes that my friend is getting the money, but we can get started now.
Oh, wow! All right, what house is getting some strange?
And so I'm going to go ahead and say that he is way happier, down to 71 despair. Probably less rage-filled as well.
All right, let's see if I can find the money in the bar. Oh my god.
Is that like, can you even find the bar?
I'm gonna say I find a bar.
How would I check to see how badly I get beaten up by the prostitute's pimp?
Oh, wait, let me see if I can get into this bar. This is somebody fixed this door already. That's awful. Oh, I can't. Oh, here come the cops. No, what house? Help!
All right, I'm gonna attempt to sincerely convince the prostitutes that I'm going to go get them the money with a sincerity check, of which I fortunately succeed. I'm gonna find Woodhouse being arrested by the cops instead of getting me my money, which I'm gonna see if I remember. Oh, I forget. I forget. I forget that he was getting the money, so I come running up and I say, "Did you find the guy who stole my watch?"
To the cops?
No, to you. I assume you're talking to the police because you're filing a report.
I don't know. Let's see how I react to the police by rolling against my rage. Oh! God damn! You cops are always trying to keep the man down. I'm going to attack the police. I'm going to attack this cop. I have to roll below my rage twice. Oh, I fail.
And you failed.
I succeed once. Oh, I wounded the police. Haha! That'll if teach you.
I'm rolling against my oldness to see whether or not I should help you because I feel like I'm infirm or whatever. Do I roll less or more? Well, I don't know. What would I roll against to see if I help you?
Well, if you think it's a good idea to help me, try to roll below your old, I guess.
Let's see if I think it's a good idea. Sure, I think it's a good idea to help you.
I'm gonna lose some more. That cop's ass.
Alright, so I've decided to help you, and now I need to roll against my rage twice?
To try and murder the cop?
I don't know, it seems like a good idea. Let's see what happens. Wow, I tied.
Oh, that's a fumble. Wait, let's see what murder. One fumble means you killed someone else but not your intended victim.
Let's hope it's one of the prostitutes that wants money.
Yeah, it can be. You lose 1d5 range, gain 1d5 despair.
This is excellent.
Why did you kill that prostitute?
I was trying to kill that cop.
Oh, that's so much better. Why would you do something like that? Oh, now the cop saw you trying to kill the prostitute.
I tried to explain to the cop that I was trying to kill him.
How do I react to this? No witnesses! Attack that cop again.
I agree.
Oh, I fail.
Wait.
Once. Oh, I wound him again.
I have to see. Witnesses to what?
Just killed a prostitute.
Oh, Jesus. Alright. Well, you said no witnesses, and I was rolling to see if I understood the situation, and I rolled over my oldness somehow to come to the conclusion that I had no idea what the hell you were doing.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Fuck that cop.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Let's see if I decide what's a good place to go. Oh, I do. All right. I have a hideout outside of town.
Awesome. Oh, do you have any milk there?
Uh-oh, but the cops are chasing us. Better roll over my old part to keep ahead of them. Oh, still no!
Oh my god, I was one off. We are caught by the police? That increases my despair, I'm pretty sure. Oh god.
I think it increases my despair too. Oh. Well. Well, now we're in jail. Great. You and your frickin' watch.
This is all your goddamn fault.
What? How's any of this my fault?
I'm not the one who killed a cop. Wait, I don't even know. Hold on. I'm not the one who killed a cop.
I'm punching Woodhouse. This is a duel, I guess. So, we both try to roll beneath your.
Just once?
Yeah.
I don't.
Oh. Wow. Really good rate. Okay, so you are wounded. So I'm gonna attempt to wound. Let's see. Oh no. Oh, Woodhouse, no, you're dying.
The wound is dying?
You failed. I killed my best friend.
All right,
hey, nice,
I'm dying.
Hey, nice watch.
I hit you with a watch. It's my last act on this one.
And that's how you play Wuthering Heights.
Slightly absurd.